Okay, friends, I'm doing something that I normally don't do, and that's talk about news stories. And I'm specifically talking about this news story from CNBC, an American channel. And they're saying that physicists assure us we're not living in an alternate reality where Trump is president. Well, guess what, CNBC and CERN? You have caused a major dilemma. I believe all the CERNs from the parallel universe have somehow operated all at once and caused this fucking thing to happen. Your Hadron Collider has brought people from the other side of the fucking galaxy. I am fucking one of them. I come from the Sagittarius arm of the galaxy. I have been shifted to over 100 different fucking worlds. All different. Everything fucking different about them. It's not fucking alternate and fucking memories. I can tell you now, CERN, it's fucking not. It's fucking real. Right? I went to a fucking world where you fucked up so much and caused dinosaurs to fucking roam the earth again. And ripped fucking people apart in front of my fucking eyes. I'm angry now about what you've done, CERN. Trust me, after reading this fucking story and listening to it, you're a fucking joke. And CNBC, if you want to believe their fucking shit, why don't you talk to some fucking Mandela affected? Or listen to our fucking videos. Listen to our fucking stories about our families. I was ripped away from my fucking family, where I once had 5 beautiful fucking children. In this reality, only 2 were born. So yeah, gut-wrenching. I've been in this reality now twice. Right? I don't know why I've come back to this reality, because every other fucking verse I've gone to has been different. I've been to some very fucking nice worlds. I've been to some... And I come from a world where Hillary Clinton was president, and she had taken us to World War fucking 3. And I mean, it was World fucking War. Trust me. I know what I saw. I know what my fucking reality was. You can't tell me it's a false fucking memory. I've lived with my children for fucking my life. All my life. How all of a sudden, how come I don't have them any fucking more? Why? Because you ripped me across a galaxy 80,000 fucking light years. You are fucking absolute liar, CERN. You know you've done this. You've got a video out there dancing. We're happy at CERN with a guy with a sign around his neck saying Bond 1 Mandela. Right? In other words, you're telling everybody that you're responsible for the Mandela effect, because the first Bond was guy's name was Barry Nelson. You've done it cryptically. But we're fucking smart enough to work it out, right? So, Nelson Mandela, the Mandela effect. You done this, CERN. We know you've done this, right? All the affected know you've fucked us over. Because so many of us are missing families. So many of us have got different fucking families. So many of us have been jumped from different worlds to different worlds. Some have been lucky and only gone to the good ones. But unfortunately, sooner or later, they're going to go to something like where I went to, which is what one of the other beards called it, and I call them other beards because there's other versions. There's a guy that used to live here that wasn't me, but was me, right? He's the same as me, hence parallel people, right? We do exist, and we know we exist because we've been leaving messages for each other. So that we know, and we've been talking to each other, so the next one knows what the fuck's going on, right? Watch all my fucking videos, CERN, and tell me that fucking we're not fucking different people, because you'll see that we're different people that are making these fucking videos. Wake up to your fucking self, CERN. Admit what you've fucking done, right? Because I can tell you now, we're gonna get you legally. Eventually, we will get you legally. We know you've done this. You have even put the videos out there to prove that you've done this. And it's not just the little fucking people, CERN. Doctors are affected, nurses are affected, judges are affected, and a couple of politicians that I know are affected, right? Because they've approached me and said, look, I don't know what to fucking do, because in my position, if I come out about the Mandela effect, I'll lose my fucking job. So many of them have held back. A couple of them have come forward. But I can tell you now, CERN, you are responsible. You know you're fucking responsible. And CNBC, parallel fucking universes exist. Because I come from fucking one and been to over a fucking 100. Wake the fuck up! Sorry about that, folks. I had to put my 2 cents in, so I'm only making this a very fucking short video. And this will be addressed to CNBC. Catch us all later, folks. I'm just so fucking pissed off. I'm going to play this fucking video. I normally don't play videos. It is a news story that's on the net, so it's public domain. Right? And I'll read and I'll go through the story afterwards. Right? But at the moment, I need to cool down after watching this fucking video. I was put onto this by a fellow YouTuber by the name of Richie Mullins. I watched one of his videos. I saw the video. And then I started to read the story and listen to it, and it fucking just pissed me off. And as you can see in my voice, I'm fucking pissed off. I was fucking still a bit shell-shocked from what happened to me in verse 3. Even though it happened to me over 8 fucking months ago, and the other beards that have been going through it, right, have been fucking shell-shocked. They've come to this and, like, haven't made a fucking video because they've been through fucking verse 3. And that's what they've been calling it, because apparently that's what the people there called it. But when I was there, it wasn't called, it just was called hell, because everyone thought they would gone to hell. I thought I'd gone to hell. I saw people getting fucking ripped to pieces and eaten. Yeah, and I ran for my fucking life. You tell me that that's a fucking bad memory. It's not a fucking bad memory. And it's not a fucking mismemory. It can't be a mismemory. Because seeing people fucking ripped apart is not a mismemory, fucking CERN. I can tell you now, my name, yeah, is going to find out what my name is when we get you to court. And I'm going to take you to fucking court. Every time I'm in this reality, I'm going to work on the court case, because I know how to take people to court. Get a hint? Anyhow, I'm going to play this video.
We are not living in an alternate reality, in case you were worried. That's according to physicists at the European Organization of Nuclear Research, or CERN for short. A spokesperson with the agency was responding to a trending idea that experiments at CERN caused the world to shift into an alternate reality in which Donald Trump became president. The CERN spokesman said people shouldn't confuse the agency's work with science fiction. CERN is best known for its Large Hadron Collider, a massive particle accelerator in Europe used to study subatomic physics. Believers in the strange theory cite the Mandela effect, a phenomenon that occurs when large groups of people believe something that isn't true. They believe the effect has become more common since CERN began staging its experiments. The bottom line, rest assured, the physicists have labeled this as fake news.
Fake fucking news? My fucking ass. You are the fake fucking news, hiding the fucking truth, right? There are people out there that haven't realised they're even victims of the Mandela effect yet, because they're only seeing the logo changes, right? The logo changes are different because they're in a different fucking reality. The Bible's been written because they're in a different fucking reality, right? And the only reason why I started to realise that it was not just the fucking logos changing, CERN, is because the world was changing around me. Buildings that were there one day weren't there the fucking next, right? Or weren't there when I fucking came home, right? You tell me how in the fuck this is happening. You tell me why the stars are different. I can explain it mathematically, and I have done in a video for everybody to see, i.e. why the stars are different from everybody that came from the Sagittarius arm to the Orion arm, is because we're looking at it from a different fucking angle. Look at the stars, CNBC. Those of you that question logos, or you've seen a logo that looks different, or you think it was different, you are a Mandela affected. Wake the fuck up And open your fucking eyes, CNBC, because out of anybody, you guys need to open your fucking eyes and stop covering up the fucking truth. People are being pulled across the fucking universe because all the CERNs, I believe, had the accident on the same fucking day and started this, right? Or whatever they're doing at fucking CERN is causing fucking this. And you need to fucking wake the fuck up. So I'm going to play it once more for everybody, and I'm going to have another little say. Right, because this is bullshit. People shouldn't have to go through this, CERN. And trust me, the day I get you into court, you're going to know about it.
That's according to physicists at the European Organization of Nuclear Research, or CERN for short. A spokesperson with the agency was responding to a trending idea that experiments at CERN caused the world to shift into an alternate reality in which Donald Trump became president. The CERN spokesman said people shouldn't confuse the agency's work with science fiction. CERN is best known for its Large Hadron Collider, a massive particle accelerator in Europe used to study subatomic physics. Believers in the strange theory cite the Mandela effect, a phenomenon that occurs when large groups of people believe something that isn't true. They believe the effect has become more common.
Okay, normally, when large groups of people tell you one thing, it means it is fucking true, you dopey fucking reporter.
Since CERN began staging its experiments. The bottom line, rest assured, the physicists have labeled this as fake news.
Yeah, why have they labeled it as fake news? Because they realise they've fucked up. And they've caused the Mandela effect. And they've realised they've affected millions of fucking people. And millions of people have got the same goal. To sue CERN and shut the fucker down. And that's what we should all do. Get together and fucking sue CERN. And no matter what fucking beard is here, I guarantee you it's going to happen. So all of those of you out there that are affected by the Mandela effect, get together and start, help me start a world-class class action fucking lawsuit. We've got judges and solicitors that are affected, so it won't be too fucking hard to start this. So those of you out there that get fucking affected, wake the fuck up and get involved. Because without you, it won't happen. For a class action to start, everybody has to take fucking part. So now I'm going to read the fucking story. There's a theory going around online that CERN... A theory? Fucking hell. There's stories about fucking nightmares that are happening to people. I.e. my story's fucking out there. It ain't no fucking theory. Right? Sorry about that. Right? And it's pretty much what they've fucking said in the story, actually. These imaginative works inspired by our scientific research. Imaginative? Verse 3 wasn't fucking imaginative, I can tell you now. You don't lose weight from imagination. You lose weight from running for your fucking life. Right? The theorist. Yeah, okay, we're now theorists? No, we're not theorists, CNBC. We're fucking victims. There's a difference between a victim and a theorist. We've lived it. Right? So you need to wake the fuck up and start working out that these people are fucking with the universal construct that holds everything together. And yes, they've proven the parallel universe theory because they've ripped people like me from the Sagittarius arm, and there are quite a lot of us from the Sagittarius arm. Watch my videos, read my fucking comments, right? And you will fucking know. And I'm sending this fucking video to you, CNBC, so you do fucking know. Anybody out there that is Mandela affected, comment on this fucking video so that these fucking assholes know that this is fucking really fucking happening to us. Anyhow, I'm gonna fucking leave it up to you. And I'm going to hope that all of you do fucking comment on this. And I can tell you now that fucking CNBC are fucking arse. And there's the fucking story there. They're fucking arsehole liars covering up the fucking truth for the governments that pay fucking CERN. And CERN has fucked up and caused people from this universe to go to other universes, because God knows where the poor bastard that was normally living here, the version of me that came from this reality. And most of the top minds have always said the parallel universes was possible, right? And the multiverse was possible, right? Well, guess what? It fucking well is. You just all need to wake the fuck up. Yes, I'm very fucking angry. I've been placid since I got here. Everybody says, yeah, well, you seem quieter. And, well, the reason why I've been quieter is because I went through something like verse 3. I did go through the fucking thing. And I saw the fucking creatures. I saw them eating fucking people. And it fucking still gut-wrenches my heart. I'll never fucking forget it. And I'll tell you now, idiots like this fucking dopey-ass female fucking reporter needs to open her fucking eyes.